When you are ready to harvest your reprogrammed iPSC colonies, select the colonies that look most like ES colonies. Look for distinct borders, bright centers, tightly packed cells with prominent nucleoli, and a high ratio of nucleus to cytoplasm. Under a microscope, identify the colony you want to harvest. Using a pulled glass pipette or a sterile 22-gauge needle, gently pull the surrounding fibroblasts away from the edges of the colony. Be very careful to place the tip of the needle on the edge of the colony so that you don't damage the reprogrammed cells. Gently and carefully drag the needle away from the colony, pulling the surrounding fibroblasts with you. You do not have to use force. The fibroblasts should pull away from the colony easily. If the surrounding fibroblasts do not easily detach from the colony, this is a sign that the colony may not be fully reprogrammed. It is recommended not to isolate that colony. Using the needle or pulled glass pipette, cut the colony into smaller clumps and aspirate the PSC clumps using a micropipette. Immediately plate the harvested colonies onto cultureware pre-coated with your desired matrix, such as Matrigel or Vitronectin XF with MTeSR 1 or TeSR E8 media. If you have any questions about this protocol, please feel free to contact us.